world's biggest wind turbine targeting lowest levelized cost of energy does mean redefining certain dimensions.
Such a project is a big challenge. Together with Adwen, we had to take many obstacles.
The boundary of LCOE, the life cycle cost of energy, is what we're trying to tackle. It is a must to cross these boundaries and make sure that we stay ahead of the curve.
Wind energy is playing an increasingly prominent role in the market for renewable energies. When it comes to the technologies used in this field, wind turbine manufacturer Adwen and the gearbox manufacturer Winergy take leading positions. This is where the energy history of the future is being written, and has been for 35 years now. The latest project is an 8-megawatt turbine. It is one of the most powerful wind turbines in the world. Today is the day the gearbox begins its journey.
Als wir begannen, Windgetriebe zu bauen, war alles wesentlich kleiner. Die ersten Getriebe, die wir bauten, waren Stirngradgetriebe mit 25 kW Leistung. Heute bauen wir Getriebe bis zu 6 Megawatt in Serie.
Looking at introductions Winergy has done in the last couple of years, like the journal bearings, like the hybrid drives, I would call Winergy the technology leader.
The wind industry has been continuously developing new and larger types of turbines. For a number of years now, the focus for large offshore turbines has been not only on reliability, but also on compactness and efficiency. Winergy and Adwen have joined forces to meet these challenges.
As we approached this project, we immediately knew that we're going to build the most powerful wind turbine in the world.
The 8 megawatts that we have designed here is the largest gearbox for wind turbines in the world.
A turbine this size, with hub heights of over 100 meters, with a rotor diameter of 180 meters, experiences forces that makes the turbine, its rotor and drivetrain, significantly different than the conventional wind turbines we have seen so far.
New developments and new technologies always lead to new challenges. We are used to it. It's our job to make these risks accessible.
Our strength is, for example, in new developments of products where we are exceeding boundaries that we have had in the past. This is what we offer to the customer and, of course, quality. Quality is a priority for every product we supply.
By starting this project, we had to evaluate which sub-suppliers are able to supply us with the single components that have also extraordinary sizes. And we needed to ensure top-level quality, and therefore we had to choose them and qualify them very well.
Quality management starts with defining the order specifications for the raw materials and continues throughout the entire value-added process. It applies to the production of the tooth parts, soft machining, hardening, and hard machining. Wind turbine gearboxes are not easily scalable. Numerous conditions change as their size and performance class increase. This is just as true for the overall concept as it is for the smallest detail. And it goes without saying that each new gearbox benefits from the best practice.
With bigger rotor sizes, the input torque grows exponentially, and it's the same for the demand in engineering. With increasing the size of gearbox by such a big step, we had to admit that our experience is only valid to a certain degree. For every component of the gearbox, we made special calculations or risk analyses.
The large 180-meter rotor defines a clear speed limit of 8 to 9 RPM for the drivetrain. In comparison to the power rating, the drivetrain torque increases disproportionately.
Adwen decided to go for a medium speed concept. That means that the gearbox consists out of two planetary stages that are directly connected to the generator. And this is a planet carrier of the first stage, and it alone has a weight round about 30 tons.
Bei diesen Dimensionen und Größen ist es sehr schwer, die Räder von Hand zu drehen. Deshalb werden die mit Vorrichtungen in Position gebracht, um die Montage schadensfrei zu gewährleisten.
The time schedule in this project was really tough, but still, the reliability is the highest goal in this project.
In order to provide this reliability for offshore operation, there is one thing that is absolutely essential for validating the theory, an extensive test series.
We developed the most comprehensive four-phase test plan, which includes 1, standalone component test, 2, integrated back-to-back test with gearbox, 3, complete drivetrain nacelle test, and 4, final turbine test campaign. So by when we start the installation of the prototype, we will have accumulated over 8,000 hours of test.
So in the beginning, it was planned to use much of the existing equipment and to adapt this to the necessary size. But after some loops, more or less nothing of these devices are left. And now we are standing here in front of the complete new test bench.
Load tests involving temperature, pressure, and oscillation measurements, as well as analyses of deformations within the gears, show whether the gearbox will be able to withstand the stresses arising from years of continuous operation.
The tests were really successful, so especially the parameters which are difficult to predict, like vibrations and the efficiency, show excellent results. And also see load distribution measurements in the gear meshes were really good.
In the cold chamber test, the impermeability of the gearbox and the interplay with the oil supply system at different ambient temperatures is tested. Once this has been done, a long-term robustness test is conducted, after which the gearbox is completely disassembled and assessed in order to see if there are any possible weaknesses remaining. When the gearbox is assembled into the nacelle, it has already gone through a great deal. But it also has big things ahead. In a wind turbine, such as Adwen's 88-180, it can supply more than 11,000 households with energy. In spite of the immense effort and expenditure of such projects, not to mention the risks they entail, Winergy is happy to take on large challenges.
We need to secure the future for ourselves, so therefore I think we have to develop that product to get the cost of energy down.
A superlative on its way to meet its destiny. With the right planning and a first-class manufacturing process, something unique is created for the Adwen 88-180 wind turbine, the Winergy 8 megawatt gearbox.